So today I got the motor and the controller for the Kraken project, and I just figured out wiring them up, and it's pretty neat so far.
I have it wired up to my constant current / constant voltage power supply, and to the motor controller, so power in, some test leads, to a multimeter, and this is its fancy little ignition switch. Then it's wired into this motor, and it has a throttle, and when I turn it, it goes. And currently, it's consuming about 60 watts of power. So now to figure out mounting it to the Kraken and making it go.